Hello students, welcome back to the lecture, next lecture of physics. So here we will talk about that the experimental demonstration of anomalous expansion of water. Okay, means theory to we have explained in previous class, I have explained, but what experimentally how it proved. Okay, there should be an experimental evidence, otherwise so there is no value. So that experimental evidence has given by the scientist in 1805, T.C. Hope. Okay, and this is his apparatus, and this Hope's apparatus, by using this Hope's apparatus is known as Hope's experiment. So students, just be attentive, very interesting thing here. So there you can see that there is a metallic cylinder, tall metallic cylinder, and there is two opening here. You can see this point P and this point Q, and two thermometer has fitted. Okay, so this 0 degree and 4 degree, we will not talking about this. Two thermometer has fitted with these two hole, and there is a cylindrical trap. Cylindrical trap means no, it's a vessel like things. Okay, where you can keep anything. Okay, so a cylindrical trap in between in the middle, okay, has kept over here. Now students, so this is the things, nothing else, not more than so what is our observation, what you will do, just what means Hope has does was Hope just filled this cylinder with water. With water, and you know that water, the in room temperature is, that means in winter season, and foreign country, you know that in winter season the temperature is around 12 degree, and it becomes below 0 degree. So that time the room temperature was 12 degree centigrade. In our country though it is around 25 degree, you know that, but there the room temperature was 12 degree, means the temperature of water was 12 degree centigrade. Okay, so students, what happens, water has filled up to this portion, and then he added some freezing mixture. Okay, freezing mixture, salt and ice. You know that the temperature so becomes here, so its temperature is around 0 degree, means 0 degree freezing mixture means 0 degree centigrade. Whole water 12 degree. Two mercury, two thermometer is also showing the reading 12 degree centigrade. Initially, I am saying student, don't focus on 0 and 4 degree. So what happened, when he added the freezing mixture in this trough, when he keep the freezing mixture, after some time he has seen that above mercury, above thermometer is showing. So observation he is watching, that initially both T1 and T2 is showing 12 degree centigrade initially, but finally T1 becomes 0 degree and T2 becomes 4 degree. Okay, initially it is showing 12 degree, but after some time he has seen it becomes 0 degree T1 above and the below 4 degree centigrade. So why this happens, students? Now there is the explanation. Okay, there is the explanation. Explanation, student, very easy and very nice to understand. So listen it attentively, students. All the concept is here in this middle. See, when the freezing mixture added, so below inside the cylinder there is 12 degree centigrade, but it is cooler object come in contact of that cylinder. So what happens, center of freezing mixture cools water. So here the water around surrounded this trough inside the cylinder. Here inside the cylinder the water attached with this freezing mixture, what happened, they become cools. Okay, cools means you know that there it is 12 degree, so up to 12 degree to 4 degree they become cool. Cool means they up to 4 degree, you know that they will contract. But here too we are doing experiment, we too don't know that up to 4 degree it will contract. After this, this is the experimental evidence, but I am saying, as previously you know, but you think that initially it inside the water was 12 degree centigrade, when it come contact with 0 degree centigrade, only this water, not above and not so much below, only the contact water come contact with 0 degree, it becomes cold, cool, and cool means density increase. Students, you understand, up to 4 degree it happens. Whatever, cools means density increase. So if density increase, that water will become heavy and that will go down. Understand what I'm saying? So cooled water sink. So the water surrounded this freezing mixture will become cool and it will sink, come downside. And what happened? The water present here 12 degree centigrade, below this side the water 12 degree, they will go up. Just simple convection process. Okay, the warm water rises up. Warm water means 12 degree, so called warm, with respect to the water which is coming down. Okay, so what happens, students? This system happens up to 4 degree, means it has seen that lower part cool and the temperature T2 falls. So T2 will rapidly fall to 4 degree above T1. Up to that time T1 is showing 12 degree. Okay, so up to this time, up to this portion, this point, T2 rapidly the temperature is falling for T2, and that is, but T1 not change, T1 as usual 12 degree. But entire below portion become 4 degree. So first the water contact with this freezing mixture become cool and come down, cool and come down as density increase, and the 12 degree water is moving up, no problem. So all one by one, entire the below temperature becomes 4 degree. Okay, so up to 4 degree, become 4 degree, this process happens. So entire become 4 degree. Now below 4 degree, students, now to the freezing mixture, if the freezing mixture is 0 degree, so temperature will further, it will cool, means up to 4 degree, so it becomes sink. But again also, below 4 degree, so the temperature will go up to the equilibrium will come. So below 4 degree, students, what happens? Due to the anomalous expansion of water, what happens? Below 4 degree, the volume increase. Here up to 4 degree volume decrease and density increase, but below 4 degree, students, volume increase and density decrease. So there is the, students, all the concept, you can say that when the temperature become below 4 degree, the reverse thing happens, means the density begins to decrease. So decrease means it will move up, it will further not go down. Below temperature become up to 4 degree, but below 4 degree density decrease, means volume increase. So if the volume increase, how it will go down? It will move up. As density decrease, so it will go up. So what happens, students, due to anomalous expansion of water? So what happens, students, as density decrease, it rises up. So the temperature T1 rapidly falls to 0 degree. Understand? I think you can easily understand. So this is the Hope's experiment. So up to 4 degree, the below water become 4 degree. So when the temperature going down 4 degree, the reverse thing happens, means volume increase, density decrease, means it will not go down, it will move up. So up to this point, upper temperature stay 12 degree centigrade. Up to this point means when it not becomes 4 degree, but as soon as it become 4 degree, T2 become 4 degree, after some time T1 become 0 degree. How? That below 4, when the temperature going down below 4 degree, the volume increase, density decrease, so all the water go move up, and the temperature will be on equilibrium with this freezing mixture, means 0 degree, so the temperature will become T1 rapidly become falls to 0 degree, means whatever the temperature of that freezing mixture, up to that freezing point, the temperature will be 41. Okay, and below T1 remains constant 4 degree, and this is the Hope's experiment, students. It shows the anomalous expansion of water, that up to 4 degree, its density will increase, and below 4 degree, density decrease. Okay, or you can say, up to 4 degree, its volume decrease, and below 4 degree, its volume increase. That's why, as the volume increase, it floats. Okay. So I hope, students, you understand this experiment, and thank you very much. You just read your book once again, then you can further your knowledge will increase. Okay, so this is all about. Next lecture I will talk about the consequence of anomalous expansion of water. Thank you very much. God bless you.